everything's better with a fiddle. We got another friend in the house.
He's gonna jump up and join us. We're gonna bring some brass into our life. Let me introduce Ray Mason on trombone. Alright, so this is a tune we've never played before, and we've definitely never played with Ray at all, so this will be fun. Cousin Ray. Ray, incidentally, is my cousin, so everybody say hello.
Yes!
He's obligated.
Family's there.
He had nothing else to do with his own space. I asked the mom, and she, you know.
Yeah, now my dad sent a picture. My dad sent a picture.
Your dad loves the older brothers. He's pissed that he wasn't here for
that. He's super pissed about that.
It's gonna be an awkward Christmas.
It is, yeah. Real awkward when I show up, that I'm not invited, but I'm just invited myself. Like, it's just an end.
Alright guys, as with any of these songs, if you don't sing along, this is a groovy one.
If you don't know
them. You don't know what
they are.
Do what I do and move your mouth.
It's not church.
Guys, hear everything okay? A little late to ask, but
sure enough today. Ain't no
Thank you.
Ray Mason on trombone.
Making us look good.
Speak for yourself, buddy. Men's Warehouse makes me look good. Guarantees, right?
15 characters left.
Hold up, I got a few fanzos in my pipe.
No fanzos up in this piece?
All right. Shut up.
This one we've done a couple times. This one's called Train Robbers.
Thank you.
Catholic for me. I'm a little taller when I stand up. This next song, we did this at our first show a couple months ago. And it was kind of like a last minute addition. We weren't really sure if it was going to work. It's not really a blues song, but it is. It's from New Orleans, so that makes it kind of, you know. Dino promised me that we'd be drinking Sazerac.
Sazerac sounds pretty nice.
He said he was going to get thrown out.
I was going to ask Karen to make me a Sazerac, but I knew you were going to yell at me.
Too.
Yeah. I know you, Karen. I know what to do.
Yeah,
it was Earl.
Earl.
Give it up to Big Earl. Sorry, Earl was asking me before we went on stage. He's like, hey, he's like, you know, did they have an XLR on stage? I don't know what the fuck he's talking about. I'm not really listening. I'm just gonna fucking run. So I tried to fake it. I was like, oh yeah, I think they do, you know? And he's like, he's looking at me, he's like, yeah, I got an XLR up there. I was like, I don't know, maybe we'll ask the sound guy, you know? I tried to play it off. I don't know what the fucking XLR. Really? But I think he got it, so we're good. Because he sounds good. Thank you, Earl.
You have an HP over there?
I had HPV, but that's, I think my doctor diagnosed that. So,
it's also something having to do with wires. I mean, you got bad wires. Five characters remaining.
No characters remaining.
It's almost hard to believe. We'll be right back.
to soar.